It was some time ago where they found a computer to beat the world chess champion. So what happened to chess? Have chess tournaments stopped? The tournaments right now are actually teams of chess players and computers. These computers, by virtue of being able to look ahead so far, found new ways of playing that were never conceived of by people. Interesting for us, because we're going to be teaming with a lot of computers going forward.